absolutely.
Thank you.
Sure. Big dogs.
He's almost like as tall as me.
Yeah.
He goes to my belly button.
Well, a press is a big dog too.
He's my bodyguard.
Yeah, there you go.
I was scared when I saw him over there.
7 years old. I think he smells your dog.
My dog is like at least up to here.
Okay.
The thing about me, I'm not scared of big dogs, but I'm scared of little dogs.
Oh, the little
it's
dogs.
Like the opposite of me.
Little dogs do a lot more barking.
Yeah.
Over this one. Come on, Cash. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go through here. Come on. Yes.
How old is he?
He's 7 years old.
Is he a picture with him?
Yeah. I adopted him about 3 years ago. Here, let me turn him around here. Come here.
Thank you very much.
Here, hold the leash. Now, hold on to him. He's very strong. He doesn't always look at the camera right away. That's the one thing I haven't been able to train him is look at a camera.
I keep telling our friends that the management. Yeah. I keep telling them, it's a medium-sized dog. We have a Malinois, and that's medium. They're like, no, it's large. I'm like, no. This is a large dog.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very good. Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome.
Hey, buddy. I love it. What is that, the Great Dane?
Great Dane.
Yeah. Oh,
yep. Hello.
Yeah.
Nice, big dog.
Yeah. Stay, Cash. Stay. He keeps hearing things that are so he's making them walk around. Here, I've got a picture here. Yeah. Stay, Cash.
Thank you.
Come here, Cash. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. He's one of the really bigger ones. He is. Here. Come on. See if we can check out the first floor. Come on. A lot of excitement, huh, Cash? Come on, Cash. Come on. Yes. Yeah, you can pet him. A little too much music over here. Let's head over this way a little bit. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna go back over here. Come on. What a good boy. Over this way. Come on.